We're on a slough that goes down to the big river. And a couple of machines got stuck in this slough in some overflow. The only way to get them out is to cut them out of the ice and then lift them up and then go up there and melt all the ice off of them.